The Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad has been challenged to take the ALS Icebucket Challenge by our sister railroad, the Great Smoky Mountain Railroad in North Carolina, the Alpine Bank in Durango, Colorado, and the Bardy Chuck Wagon. We accept that challenge. In addition to the Ice Bucket Challenge, the Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad is donating $500 to the ALS Association. We now nominate the Fort Lewis College football team to take the Ice Bucket Challenge.